Do you know about 7 million American households own an RV? That means one in every 12 households you know has one. RVs in general are great for off-the-road adventures with family and a nice way to add a twist to the traditional camping trip. But who said you can't camp in luxury? Don't believe us? Check out some of the most luxurious RVs available in this video. Stick around because a lot of these are better than the average house and cost a couple million. Number 7. The Element Palazzo Superior. This list kicks off with a bang, with what is currently the most expensive RV in the entire world. The Element Palazzo cost a whopping $3 million. Before you shout at the outrageous price, you may want to hold on for a second. This RV is one of the few out there that combines the ingenious design of an RV, speed of a sports car, exterior of a helicopter, and the elegance of a yacht. This RV is not only futuristic in its look, but it's also cutting edge with its interior designs. The RV with a nice viewing deck called the Sky Lounge on the roof, where you can sit with family and take in the sights. It also has two 42-inch televisions, satellite TV, a kitchen with a full fridge, and a lounge area. We haven't even covered the spa area with a rain shower and light therapy, or how the interior of the RV is laced with marble and all the high-tech appliances that an RV can have. The makers of the Element Palazzo Superior did not spare any expense with the interior decoration. The master bedroom is designed in such a manner that it would make one forget that you're in an RV. It is located on the upper level, which can be accessed via a hidden staircase. The lounge area comes with a wine bar and enough storage space that the parents will love. It has a fully operational air conditioning system with two power generators. Where have you ever seen an RV with this much luxury? A family trip in an RV like this would surely beat whatever vacation other people might have had over the summer break. Number 6. The Furion Elysium. We cannot understand why anyone would need an RV with a helipad, but we definitely don't hate it, so why not, right? Really, if this is something you can afford, one might as well live it up. This RV has a helipad. It is one thing to see a house with one, but an RV? Before you ask, the helipad isn't the only amazing feature of this RV. The Furion Elysium takes the world's top notch to a new level. It comes with so much more, like a hot tub, wine fridge, and touchscreens on most surfaces. It was created by Furion, a company that makes everything from Bluetooth speakers to yachts. They decided to kick the game up a bit by creating the Elysium, which is a luxury camper that would put the old Winnebago like campers to shame. It has a fully stocked kitchen with a microwave, oven, fridge, and a wide sink. The rooftop is easily accessed by a modern wooden staircase. Furion put their LED TV tech to the RV by installing 4 75-inch televisions all through the RV. The helipad, which is the best feature for us, is of course retractable, giving you and your family enough space to enjoy the rooftop. The idea of this RV was to mix the advanced technology we all love now with traditional camping trips to create something everyone in the family will love. Number 5. The Volkner Mobile with built-in car storage. So you want to go on a family trip, but you don't want to fly and you don't want to be cramped in the car for a long period of time. But you also want to take your car with you. The Volkner Mobile RV is possibly the best solution. The Volkner RV is divided into two parts, with the ground floor acting as a parking garage and the first floor as a living space. The RV is approximately $1.7 million and it comes with all the regular fixes you would expect in an RV, but with a way fancier look. Looking at the price tag, you can tell that only very few can afford it, and you bet the few that can afford it have a nice sleek sports car that fit into the garage. That's right. Even though the Volkner Mobile is about 40 feet tall, the garage cannot accommodate the average SUV. Picture it this way. You're already rolling in style with this RV. What other way can you kick it up a notch? Obviously with a fast sports car. It has a heated bathroom with large double beds, a wide kitchen area, and a luxurious lounge area that can be modified to fit users' needs. It is also made with a grade A wood finish that practically gleams under the light. You get to enjoy the stars even from this RV with its open-air roof. Ditch the noisy city and enjoy the stars from a remote location in luxury with this RV. Number 4. The Futuria Sports Plus Spa. The Futuria Sports and Spa RV has been called a yacht on wheels, and it's no question why. The rooftop was designed in a similar manner to the deck of a yacht, with a hot tub and enough space that can handle a grill and family picnics. The RV has a large living room with a booming entertainment system that can be customized to the customer's needs. It also has two large bedrooms for family use. The main attraction is definitely the rooftop hot tub with its illuminated jets with crazy waterfall effects. There is also the fact that the rooftop allows you amazing views of the scenery, plus it's made of weather-resistant material and a non-slip floor. Did we forget to mention the crazy sports car garage? You may wonder why all these garages seem to only carry sports cars. That's probably because the people who can actually afford crazy luxury RVs like this can also afford sports cars that they would want to take along with them on their trips. Ferrari, Lamborghini, McLaren, you name it, it carries it. Let us know in the comments section below, what is your dream car? This RV also has a fancy coffee machine, microwave, 22-inch LED TV, fridge with a nice freezer, and of course enough power to keep you connected every step of the way. Futuria is known for creating vehicles that take the imagination way into the future, and the sports and spa motorhome is no different. This motorhome is made to order at approximately $1 million. The Futuria can accommodate up to 10 people in its wide berths, and it also has wardrobes for each room located towards the rear of the vehicle. Number 3. Tesla Semi-Electric Motorhome. Tesla is always turning heads, whether it's from their CEO's wild tweets or their price-defying electric cars, and this venture into the RV world by Tesla is no different. When Tesla released models for their Semi, avid lovers of the automotive brands such as Vanlifter decided to take things a step higher and imagine what a Tesla motorhome would look like. The Tesla motorhome is proposed to cost anywhere between $150,000 and $180,000. Before you gawk at the price, let's keep in mind how ridiculously affordable this is in terms of luxury RVs. Tesla has always been about the opinion of making the best things in life affordable and also reduce pollution with its electric cars. In line with these values, the semi-electric motorhome would include autonomous driving in a car that could seat up to 6 people. It will have luxury amenities such as a large kitchen area, multiple bedrooms, comfortable lounge areas, and much more. Imagine relaxing in a motorhome that will drive you around, something where you can chill, is good for the environment, and saves your family high gas costs. We're all for it. Tesla itself has not come out to give input on this concept, but we hope someone is looking into it, as a motorhome by Tesla would change the game of luxury RV with features that are only available to Tesla. Number 2. The Earthroamer XVHD. Next up is the Earthroamer, which is valued at $1.5 million. That is more than you would spend on a 5-bedroom spacious home in Texas. What makes this camper different from the others, and rather amazing, is that it combines the luxury that RVs tend to go for these days with the classic nature of a camper. This machine is practically an off-road vehicle with some of the best interior money can buy. The king-size bed of the Earthroamer can accommodate up to 6 people, and it also has a comfortable dining area that can be transformed at the drop of a hat to a sleeping quarters. It is made with a warm wood finish for that camper style, but it has an in-floor heating that is quite reminiscent of a house's heating. To continue into the lap of luxury, the floors of this camper can be customized to the specifications of the owner. This way, every member of the family can have a corner that meets up to their taste. It comes with a slide-out kitchen, interior and exterior showers, and of course, 2 massive televisions. Did we add that the kitchen is bigger than some apartments in New York, and that the camper has solar capabilities? You can enjoy off-road adventures with the family in this RV without worrying about getting stuck in the mud or sliding off the road. Number 1. The Commander 8x8. Camping the way our grandparents used to has definitely changed over the years. The basics with the campfire and tents are still there, but RVs, especially luxury RVs like the Commander, have changed the game. The Commander is an astonishing double-decker RV which captures the ruggedness of the outdoors on its exterior with the beauty of an indoor lifestyle with its interior. The price of this RV is set at $900,000, but the vehicle can be customized to the user's taste, and trust us, the customization can up the bill to over $1 million depending on what you want. This 40-foot tall vehicle can house up to 10 people and can withstand the tough terrains of hillsides for amazing off-road adventures. It can be fitted with whatever appliances your family would require. They come equipped with a king-size bed on the lower levels with groups of single beds on the upper level. It has a washing machine, heated rooms, induction countertops, microwave, oven, and of course, a large lounge area. There is also an electric bed that lifts up to create more space in the RV. The best part about this RV is that the designs aren't fixed. So, if you want something less or something with more features, the company SLRV will create an RV that matches your desires and needs perfectly. Does your next family vacation involve moving along the rough outdoors? The Commander is what you need. Actually, a number of families have reportedly contacted SLRV for customized RVs to take them out into the outback of the world. Thank you for watching. Click here to watch another video.